An Alabama sheriff has been shot and killed at a gas station just outside Montgomery tonight. Lowndes County Sheriff John Williams, known as Big John, died just after 8 o'clock, reportedly responding to a call at a convenience store in Hainesville. The state of Alabama releasing a blue alert saying the man on the right side of your screen, 18-year-old William Chase Johnson, is wanted in the sheriff's shooting. He is believed to be a serious risk to the public. Meanwhile, Governor Kay Ivey responding to this tragic news on Twitter, releasing a statement reading in part, "I'm saddened to hear about Sheriff Big John Williams, who was tragically killed this evening in the line of duty. Through his service to our country in the United States Marine Corps and his many years working in law enforcement, he dedicated his life to keeping other people safe." This, of course, is a breaking story. We're going to be following it throughout this half hour newscast. Of course, we'll update you as well on air and online, as well as our social media pages. So stay with us for that.